I just got off the phone with Garcia. The owners of the Cozy Nest house where JP and Nikki were abducted are out of town. However, we were able to track down their daughter who manages the rental in their absence, and she's on her way in.
Great.
It's gotta be her. I've applied every potential numeric algorithm and so far nothing.